Es ist grossartig. Argovia-Fest 2015. Das Wetter könnte nicht besser sein. Die Stimmung auf dem Bierfeld ist einzigartig und wahnsinnig, wirklich wahnsinnig sympathisch ist Marit Larsen, die vorher gerade auf der Bühne gestanden ist. Jetzt ist sie bei mir im Studio. Marit, nice to have you here.
Thanks for having me.
A few minutes ago you were on stage. Your first festival gig this year, isn't it?
I feel like summer just started. This was so fantastic. So many people, the sun was shining. We did our first festival show and it's going to be a long and beautiful summer, I think.
And how was the connection to the crowd?
It felt really good. Yeah, I love watching people's faces because I realized that some of them are here to listen to me and they've heard the record and they're reacting to all the songs, but others are kind of skeptical in the beginning. For every song that passes, I feel like I can see their expressions changing and yeah. And it's almost like a challenge, you know? It's
yes.
fun.
And very nervous a little bit?
You know, just the right kind of nervous. When I do shows like these, the nervousness is mostly about the technical issues because we have like 15 minutes to get everything up and running and we usually have, you know, an hour. So it's like a stunt. It feels like a sport almost. But we got things almost up and ready today.
And the weather, it's perfect here.
It's perfect. I can't wait to go out there and see what's going on.
Oh yes, yeah. Summer is coming.
I know.
And do you have time to stay here and enjoy the festival, the evening
yes.
with us?
Yes, I will.
Cool.
Absolutely.
Cool. I think we have to say thank you in Swiss German to the Swiss fans here at the Bierfeld.
Mm-hmm.
Let's try.
Yeah, let's try.
Merci vielmal, Argovia Fest.
Merci vielmal, Argovia Fest.
Es ist super gsi.
Say that again.
Es ist super gsi.
Es ist super gsi.
Perfect. It was great to have you here. Thank you so much.
Thanks.